Everyone that exalts himself shall be humbled, and he that humbles himself shall be exalted. Today, before I speak about the gospel, I would like to call to mind a small incident in my life as a brother. During my earlier days, I had the habit of drinking less water, and this led me to the most obvious sickness of kidney stones. And when you have kidney stones, the pain is unbearable, which I am sure is experienced by all those who had this problem. So one night, I had this terrible pain due to my stones, and I called my father in charge to do something about it. But the pain was so unbearable that I vomited whatever I had eaten that night, and I dirtied the very entrance to the bathroom, and I was not in the state to clean that up because of the pain. But when I washed my face and I came out of the bathroom, I saw the sight which I will never forget all my life. The father in charge was cleaning that whole place up. That priest was one of the most reputed professors known and was of quite an age. He was cleaning up the mess for me. If he wanted, he could have called some other brother to clean up the mess. But Father himself took the initiative to clean it up. All through my life, I always wondered what made that priest to do such an act. And I think the gospel of today puts some light on this today. Our Lord explains to each one of us the importance of being humble with the help of the parable. Humility is one of those cherished possessions which a person can ever desire to have. But how do we possess this gift? There are two things that can help a person to be humble, which probably might have inspired the priest to do such an act. First and foremost, it is our constant companionship with the Lord. We are all called to have a constant relationship with our Lord, no matter whether we are weak, vulnerable, or whether we are strong and intelligent. Our relationship with our Lord needs to be everlasting, which is only possible when we spend our time before the Lord. And when we do this, we begin to imbibe the very qualities of our Jesus, our Master. And once, when we experience His constant companionship in our life, we need to move a step forward. That is to grasp hold of the opportunities that the Lord shows, so that the very love that He showed by dying on the cross, even though He was the Son of God, should inspire us to be humble like Jesus, so that we may be at least able to show 0.1% of the humility which Jesus showed on the cross. I believe that day, the priest was able to do such an act of charity because of his companionship with the Lord and the inspiration of our Lord to use the opportunity to spread this message to others. And so today, the Lord is calling each one of us to have a constant relationship with our Lord, so that the Lord may inspire us to imbibe this very gift of being humble, and therefore make this world a better place.